Hi everyone, this is a candy 72 that I bashed Frankenstein in to make it work on a Byrojet ductive fan unit. There ain't another one like it on the planet. This engine didn't come with a heat sink head, and I modified a candy 82 head to fit it. I tried a bunch of different carburetors on it, and it's a Canby 61 prop hub on the front of it, and Canby 82 ducted fan engine carburetor. Canby 1L glow plug, 5% Torco fuel, 5% nitro, 20% oil, and man, this thing screams. It's a lot of fun. And ain't another one like it on the planet, so I'm gonna run it for you guys. So wish me luck. Here we go.
Oh. Ducky fan engine with Bob Ballett put on his DDM ducky fan unit, and the aggressors, fibers and stuff that was going with 200 miles an hour. Had to make it fit on this mount. So long, I had to shoot it back. Had to shoot it back on the mount to make it work.
See it, thing is unbelievable. I'm gonna put this right here. There we go. But not another one like it on the planet. KMB72 bashed. Had to hog out a well, turn out the hole in the KMB82 head so the head button would fit in it. And after testing, I got two head gaskets on it, two KMB head gaskets on it. That worked the best. Run it with a 65 carburetor, Rossi 65, a OS 77, a KMB 67, and this KMB 82 is what I settled on. I want to put this in something, apply it, Byrojet or Top Gun or Bob Parkinson, you know. But there you see it. I got a great setup here and I love these things. Looking for somebody to do these with, I'd give that to somebody. That it just needs to be redone. At Bob Parkinson F-18 Hornet, and they've been crashed, you know. Took the fan and engine out of it, and so you got the servos and the spring air retracts in it. But anyway, there you go. You see, oh, I cut one of the fins off the top of the head and shortened it a little bit, you know. But here you go. This is Gary Troutman, Kent Tool, Texas, Saturday the 11th of July, 2020. I want to thank everyone for watching again. Leave me a comment. God bless.